or leave me laying behind. Lord, you got those come and go. That's what you do. Lord, you got those come and go.
Lord, you got. Got original 1965 Ford Mustang. This radio was in pretty good shape as far as appearance wise. What we've done, and we've done a basic Aurora design conversion on it. We polished everything, re-chromed the face on it. It had some nasty pits down in here that I couldn't get out. It has four channels out, 45 watts a channel. You can run one speaker up to four. It has AM FM stereo. We did put a lot of stuff into the thing because the guy wants to keep it kind of original looking. I was hoping to film this. He has a rally pack for this car, which is kind of rare. It hasn't got back yet. Right now you're on FM. You got a little bitty tiny operating LED down here. You can see that basically tells you where the radio's at. It also was there for diagnostic purposes and for seek and scan. This radio will scan your stations for you, and I'll demonstrate that. It has your regular fader, your regular toner like you've always had, bass and treble. If you hook up two speakers to it, you'll have balance built in this. If you hook up three or more, you'll have balance and fader built in this. I'll demonstrate that for you. We've got all the push buttons lubed up and working. Presets. So you can preset your stations. Good sounding, strong radio now. Your auxiliary in. If you want to go to AM radio, you just simply turn the radio off and right back on. Takes you to AM radio. And you've got tons of stations on it now. Go back to FM, just turn it off and right back on.
I replaced the brake line.
You get affordable rate.
It's finally cured by time.
I stay on the upper end, that way I don't get too many copyright claims on it. Your auxiliary in is automatic. You'll get a two-piece cord whether you want to use it or not. Plugs in the side of your radio and you can hide this wherever you want to. Mail to mail. That way you can plug your phone in, iPod, MP3, satellite radio, whatever you want to listen to while you're going down the road. And all you do is bring your device up. Let's see if I can get it turned on here. Here we go. Plug your device in and just turn it on. Automatically changes over. A little bitty tiny LED's gone to green. That means you're on auxiliary. And anytime you want to go back to radio, just simply turn your device off. And then 20 seconds, the radio will go back to where we had it, which was FM, if you do not touch it. If you want to cancel that signal out during that 20 seconds, make it quicker, just turn it off and right back on like you're socking from AM to FM. It remembers. We're going to let it do its thing, make sure it switches over like it's supposed to. Then I'm gonna switch back over. We're back on FM.
Chains Are Broken, number 7 this week on the National Americana album.
Now, if you hook up two speakers, you'll have balance built in your toner, and you'll have fader. And the way you get to that is wide open treble, wide open bass. Just go back to the center of it.
West Haven community.
And we're gonna go into the fader mode by going twice on this clockwise on your toner control. One, two.
Golf Club. For more details, visit westhaventn.com.
Front speakers. As long as you're moving this control, it will stay in that mode until you find what you want.
Muscle Shoals Small Town Big Sound compilation album that's out now.
Now we're back on treble and bass.
Allison Krauss.
Go back to the same position. We're going to go into balance. One, two, counterclockwise. Right side. Left side. Balance it out. Where we hear them all, let it beat. Back on treble and bass. Good, clean-looking radio. I like it now. That's your auxiliary in. Now, I said it will scan your stations. It will. If you're going down the road and you don't want to have to try to fumble with this, trying to find a station, you're driving. Put this up. Take this tuner knob and turn it up the scale twice. One, two.
All right,
that little light's going to start blinking. So now it's going to start scanning stations
really
for you.
All about is money. And also, what should I do?
We're going to let it scan a few stations. I'm going to show you how to lock on it, show you how to actually even find it so you can preset it if you want to.
As from those on the left. And we've got to be really clear when something is evil to call it evil and to have no association with it.
Brian, thanks so much. Thank you. Can You Ever Forgive Me is drawing rave reviews as Melissa McCarthy plays a straight.
Say we like that station there. All we do is turn it once. It starts flashing quick. Now, if we don't move it, it'll lock on it. But if we do, it'll go quiet till I find it. There it is. Pull out a preset. You got it. That's how your seek and scan works. That's built in the board. These radios do not require 12-volt consistent. Take your battery out of your car. If you have a turn-off on your car, to turn the juice off, to store it. When you put it back on, this radio goes right back to doing what you had it doing. That's your original 1965 Ford Mustang radio with a basic Aurora design conversion in it. I appreciate you letting me do it for you.
Even video conferences. And
best parties. I'm sorry, Anna. Maybe it's the ball or the
stool. Thank you.